What up, what up, what up, what up, y'all?
What up, Tazzo? We getting a little bit earlier today because I'm watching the games tonight. NBA season is back, so you know we getting a little bit of a head start today on you know what we got going on. So I'm not gonna lie, I feel pretty happy about that.
I changed my gamer tag BTW.
To what? What you change it to? Change that gamer tag too, man. And we just out here chilling, man.
NBG underscore Tizo 1K.
Why you change it? Don't you? Can't you like change it like once a year? Like, do you change yours every single week and a half? We out here changing the names. Ain't nothing wrong with that, though.
I haven't changed it since 1 year.
Asleep? That boy in China. What was he doing? What was that boy doing? Oh, he should get Brennan on this joint. Boy, and these bow actions are trash. Man, I ain't coming over here no more. Ain't nothing even over here. Way. That's sickening. I'm not gonna lie, I don't feel pretty good about that. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. That one stung because I outworked them. Oh, I gotta ready up. Yeah, that one just did not feel well.
right foot touch, left foot slide.
Don't have a good day. Have a great day.
You know, my thing is, I want to check out different spots now. No one came to Greasy Grove. So I guess everything over here is all mine. It's funny how, like, first off, where's my tree at? I want to build a tree. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to build a tree so far away from everybody. Oh, some action. Let me get in on some act right. Good guns. Alright, I would say I'm doing pretty good. And I feel pretty happy about that. Thank you. Oh, that's two. Yeah. It depends on how many is over here. Yeah, it's only two splashes. No, thank you. Cause she's far, far away. What y'all know about that? Oh, we need two keys for all that. She's far, far away. I'm pissed. We gotta get over there. we have got to get over there. That made me so mad. What are you doing, sir? Ooh, interessante. Confrontation at the rim. That's what I call conforming. Oh! Yeah, a little bit of something going on there. X-Men, what are we doing? Okay. There we go. I need six. What up, Brandon? You been chilling, man? Be back here trying to get some dubs, man. I think this is the game, man. I started off pretty slow. But now since you're on, man, I gotta get the job done, man. A lot of stuff is going great, man. This game has been going great. These nations have been going great. You know, I'm pretty happy about that, so. Can't complain about too much right now.
Yeah, chilling on Fortnite being trash.
Dude, we need to play, man. Yeah, if you on Fortnite, let's get on. That's three? Yeah, man, it's massive.
I'm not that good, but it'll be tring.
All right, man, join my game after this one. OG Flexin', what's good? You don't got your mic on?
Just joined.
Good, man. After this game, we're going to run. I got probably two more. I'll run with you the last two after this. What level are you on?
level 90 Samu thing.
What? Dude, you pretty good then. What are you talking about? Level 90, you're getting some stuff done.
Don't mean nothing.
It does a little bit because it takes you really long if you're not playing well to get to that level. Like if you're not solid, like you wouldn't be at higher than a level 50 because it would take you so long. That means that you wouldn't be doing anything in your games. Like, this game, I got 6 kills. Like, so this is going to help me out a lot. Like, if I had 0 or 1 kills, like, it'd be so hard for me to level up. But since I have some games where I have 6, some games where I have 11, some games where I have 4, it helps me out a lot versus if I have 0, 1, 2. You know what I'm saying? And then how many games you win, like, that stuff matters a lot. I didn't unlock this area. We never go over here, so. Yeah, I get to get on top here and see what we got going on.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now. I can hear you now. Oh, yeah, I couldn't hear you before. While you were talking before?
Yeah.
I could not hear you at all. I can hear you now.
Oh, yeah. Because I'm a mic, like, off and shit, you know?
Oh.
Yeah. I don't really normally use mic, but it is what it is.
No, it's all good. Like I said, you don't have to use a mic if you don't want to.
No, I'm good.
Yeah.
Shit. Get this dub.
Yeah, man, I'm trying to get this dub, man.
Woo! Oh, you got him! What a bot.
That's a shotgun. That 90, yeah, that 10 may make the difference. That extra 10 may be the difference between the win and loss. But since I'm here, I may just sit here.
There's someone coming. Reload. Get him.
Yeah, it's like, dang, how much did this dude got going on?
He was being a bot, what he was doing.
Oh my gosh! What? No way! Oh my gosh, and he had a gold. He had a gold sniper.
Yeah. Alright.
I'll accept that, man. He got me with a gold sniper, man.
Wait, are you going back to lobby? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm going back to the lobby.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's a rough one. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm going back to 11.
I'm going When's the last time you been to Vegas, man?
Yeah?
I said, when was the last time you been to Vegas?
About 2 or 3 years ago.
That's how long it's been?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you miss it?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. I was out there twice this year.
Dang, bro. Yeah. I haven't been there for a while. It's been a minute.
What part of Vegas are you from?
Henderson.
Oh, Henderson? Okay.
Yeah, I grew up over there.
I'm from Las Vegas.
About 20 plus years.
For real? And you just moved out to, where are you, Michigan?
Yeah, Michigan.
What part of Michigan?
Lansing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, press start already.
Yeah, I see.
Dang.
I spent heck money on this game.
Dude, you gotta be alright, man. Dude, you got all the skins and everything, man. You gotta be pretty solid.
Well, I'm OG on the game, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I started late season 2, chapter 1.
Yeah, I was actually, yeah, chapter 1.
Yeah, I definitely got the skins.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got the fancy ones. Come on, what are you doing?
All right, where we going, man?
We go Rocky.
All right. Oh, that's where you normally go?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
That's where I get my kills at.
Yeah, you know, that's where all my streams. That's where I go 90% of the time, especially with my brother.
I watch all your streams. I've been watching all your streams. Yeah.
Yeah, man, Rocky's where I'm at.
Yeah, Rocky's the shit. It's the OG Rocky.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right, I'm going to play two games. You say you're not that what? Yeah.
I'm not that good.
Oh, my gosh. Here you go. You're going to sit in and you're going to get like 8 kills.
No. Normally, the kills are just luck. My aim assist, it's the aim assist, you know? Yeah. It helps a little.
Oh, he got me. He caught me.
You died already?
Yeah. Caught me right when I landed.
He got me. My other OG account has that skin.
Bro.
Team leader. Yeah. There you go. Hey, take the potion. You want the potion? Oh, nah.
What is this?
Here. Oh, it's just this. Okay. I don't have really good weapons right now. Come on. Thank you. Right here, there's a weapon. Oh my god. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's
he's
he
up
at?
Top. I he's see. Up top. Up top there. Oh.
Oh, got him. Got him. Nice. Give me that shotty. Yeah, I got him. Oh, don't forget the shotty. Man.
That was a close one.
Yeah. You're carrying me by one.
Oh my gosh. You said I'm carrying you by one.
Yeah.
But not all kills are made equal, though.
Yeah. Well, most definitely.
Yeah, I mean, your kills are definitely much more clutch than mine, for sure.
Well, mine's low kills right now.
Yeah.
I try sometimes.
How old are you?
26.
Okay, so we're like same age.
Yeah. 24. Yeah. Oh, 24.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Let's get to it.
Yeah, we need more kills.
Most definitely.
Yeah, if we can try to get, at least we can try to attempt to get killed, but there's some sweats.
Yeah, oh, for sure. There's definitely sweats everywhere. When you get my brother's lobbies, man, those are sweats.
My lobbies are a little sweaty, but... Oh,
my lobby, yeah, that's the thing. My lobbies can get sweaty, but for the most part, my lobbies are never crazy.
My lobbies can get crazy sometimes.
For real?
Yeah.
I mean, we're in, like, perfect positioning, so, I mean...
Yeah.
We're in, like, the dead square center. But sometimes it makes me nervous because sometimes being in perfect position... Well, being in the middle is always good, but sometimes it could possibly not be.
See, I see why most people just stay in the same zone for a while.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm like, you gotta move to a different zone after a while.
What are all these? What is a pumpkin launcher? What is that?
It's a, like a grenade launcher thing.
Oh.
Yeah, hold on. That's what it does.
Oh, so it's legit good. You know, like, why is it rare? Because half these other ones that I've seen are like, they don't do anything. Oh, who was that? Was that you?
Yeah, I was just trying to mess with you for a minute. Impulse, you. I seen Fearless, man. He's one of my favorite YouTube streamers.
For real?
Yeah, Fearless. Yeah, he's pretty goated at the game.
Yeah, I need to check him out.
Yeah, he has a YouTube channel.
Yeah, the YouTube, or does he go on Twitch and stuff?
No, he does YouTube channels.
Okay, so.
Yeah.
I gotta check him out.
He ain't been out for a while. No.
Oh.
You just gotta just do research on him. I don't know what the heck that was for.
Get to it.
Where do you want to head to?
I mean, I'm pretty much open for whatever.
We're clearly in the middle, like almost clearly in the center of the circle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can't even knock these out. Oh my gosh.
That's stupid.
Dude, we're in the middle of the next circle too. This is...
Yes, we are.
Yeah.
This is excelente.
Nah, I actually disagree. I don't like being in the middle of even a second circle because now people are going to be coming straight towards us, so...
Yeah, once I need to give me another potion.
Yeah, once this bubble, I will say, like, once this bubble clears in, we definitely have to start getting in some good, like, not necessarily hiding spots. I don't believe in hiding on this game, but some spots, you know, to take care of it.
Yeah.
Cool, he's right here.
Oh, yes?
I don't know where he's at, but you see the bounty? He's close to us.
Yeah, I see.
Oh, yeah.
OG days were better, though.
Oh, for sure.
Oh, but yeah. What season did you start?
The first one.
Oh, you started chapter one, season one?
Yeah, chapter one, season one.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I started late chapter two, season season two.
Yeah, I'm first chapter, dude. You love saying OG.
Yeah, because I am OG.
The V's right. OG.
Yeah, wait, we got people right behind us. I got lit up.
Wait, why am I not even able to shoot this dude?
Where's he at? Where's he at? Oh, he's a bot. Alright. Just being a sweat. Got him.
Oh my gosh.
Blue, yeah. Oh, blue pump. Oh yes, give me all this blue.
Was that wasn't the bounty, or was it?
Yeah, it was the bounty.
Okay, I was about to say, I'm sitting back here like.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna have to move a little bit.
Yeah.
There's only seven. Hey, this is like crunch time. It don't feel like it because we was in perfect position.
I might get it done.
Yeah. Ooh, you see how, this is where all the action is going down over here. Let's try to avoid that. Let's try to avoid that.
Yeah, because they could be better players.
But then again, no, let's go after it. Let's go after it. That's six. Oh.
Two, three, four, five. So it's four on two.
Two on two on two.
Oh, we did. Oh, okay.
Oh, snap. They are up there. Let's see what this next one is. Ooh, perfect. Let's go over the top.
Alright, yeah, they're coming. They're shooting bullets everywhere. Where's he at?
I have no clue. We definitely just keep following me.
There's someone here. I'll get him.
Let's make sure that we're getting some height.
Oh yeah. There's one here?
Yep.
Oh, I got John.
What? No way! No way, dude. I'm sitting back here killing this dude. He's getting all marked up. They did come pretty strong, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
But, dude, I'm sitting back here shooting the mess out of this dude. I probably hit him at least about five or six good times with a gold SMG. Yeah. And he's not even faltering. All right. Let's go one more time for the one more.
One more time for the one more. All right.
Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, All right, this is my last one because I got a meeting in 30 minutes. Less than 30 minutes. It's actually in 25, so... It's got to be the last one no matter what. Alright, what are we talking about? Rocky? We talking about Rocky or what? Alright. Dang, man, you almost to 100. That last game helped you out a lot. You got a lot of points from staying alive that long. There's one thing I value, and that's staying alive to the end of the game, man. Like, all these people that die, like, not in the top 10, top 15... and they get like 8 or 9 kills, like that didn't impress me. I would rather have Kate Parker, Kate Porter, what's up. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel if you want to play. Let me know, add me, Aaron Gordon 1 on I think on Epic Games and on PlayStation. Let him do whatever he wanted to do. But, like, I value, personally, like...
Can you add me instead and play tomorrow?
What's your gamer tag? I'm playing right now, so I can't add you. Alright, yeah, I gotta be gone.
Is Porter 2608.
Okay. But make sure you subscribe to the channel. Click that notification bell because I live stream every day. Cool, I'm content with this. They got for me.
I have subscribed and liked.
Thank you. Much appreciated. You can never go wrong with a gold shoddy. You just can't go wrong. Alright, what we got? No, I already used that. Where's that at?
so you know I'm 13 and I play on Xbox.
That's fine. What? What is going on? You didn't die, did you? Oh yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I don't care how old you are. I know some people, I play with some people that are 6 or 7 that play on PC, Xbox, you know, none of that stuff really even matters. Oh, I should have waited. I messed up. Alright, let me throw this right here. But as you notice, I will be one of the... I'm not going to say I'm be one of the best, but I will be one of the most entertaining people you watch. Because I play at a very high level. I may not be the best player ever, but... Oh yeah, you need this? Here, you need this?
I have a mic as well.
Alright, good, good. Yeah. May not be the best play you've ever seen. You're cracked. Why are you trying to bounce up on out of here? My thing is one thing I like about Fortnite is how well they allow you to move. So, when saying that, that means that I like the movement. I do not like staying in one part that long unless it's like, you know, crazy enough, me and Brandon, the other guy that I'm playing with right now, we've had more than okay, luckily, positioning. But normally I like moving, and you'll notice like when I play with my older brother, he likes
you
moving
don't
a ton.
The green and blue gun.
Yeah. There's no other guns that I've ran in with. I agree with you. I'm trying to find some different ones, but I just haven't. You see, they've only been giving me this, so like, why not?
I'm level 190, I think.
You're 190? What? Oh yeah, we gotta play. And your epic is... Can you put your epic name down? What is he doing? Brandon, what was he doing? Kate, what was he doing? Did he really think he had me? They need to stop it. Stop it with the crazy shenanigans. You want to just use this? We could just use this. That's a chrome?
Nah.
He said he was lost. You said you've been playing since 2018. And that's crazy. You was young when you started playing, too. Hey, Brandon K, I just want to let y'all know that I'm actually having a esports team if you guys want to be a part of it. I am hosting an esports team.
Get the wolf.
Where you see the wolf at? Yikes. My perception is bad. I did not see the wolf. Oh, where you shoot that at? Oh, you shot it in the air.
In the loot.
Oh, okay. That came from deep.
It makes it harder for enemies to hit you if you're in the world.
Get him. There we go. Hey, that dude's all right. Okay, down. All right, we're looking pretty solid. 17 left. Good positioning. This should end out very well.
Levels every season.
No, that's facts. You gotta grind levels every season. I mean, that's, you know, if you don't grind levels every season, I'm telling you, Brandon, that's how Brandon got to 97. You're at 190, so I know you grinding for sure, but you gotta grind levels, man. Oh, all right, let's actually move. Let's actually move, Brandon. No, what happened to my... Oh, I'm about to say. Oh, you out here fighting, Brandon? I didn't even know you was out here fighting. Oh, no. I was about to say. I was like, Brandon, I didn't even know you was out here getting to it. Just in this nice little safe little basement for a little bit. Hey.
14. Tomorrow.
It's time to go. Go! That was an interesting game. Very interesting. All right, y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in. I will add you, Kate. Good job, Brandon, man. This is really fun playing with you. We're two really close dubs to the end. You know what I'm saying? I love those games. But either way, thank y'all for all y'all love and support. I will be on maybe late tonight. More than likely, I'll play tomorrow with y'all. Share y'all a little bit of what I'm doing. But either way, thank y'all for all the love and support. We are out.